today is the first day, so I think that process is probably still in process, if you will, of happening. My understanding is that it is supposed to flow down from the state to the local health departments, and then they work with the districts to make that happen. Now, we know what we've seen so far is that while we have vaccines, they haven't necessarily been getting into arms as quickly as we would like that to happen. So you're right. There is probably going to be a lag time in the process to make that happen. But the good news is that teachers and staff are now eligible for that. Before it was an age limit. That is not the case anymore. So they are considered frontline essential workers, and they are now eligible to be able to get the vaccine. But the process is going to take a little bit of work.